In this lesson, we will see how we can get the code. So whatever we did till now, we can easily get its code. Also, we can get the API key and workaround. Let us see. This was our last prompt. We recorded an audio and got an output from the Google AI Studio. Now you can go to the run settings and click get code. Get template API code for your prompt in different languages. I clicked get code and you can create your API key before using the code in your project. When I'll go below, here you can see the Gemini API key. You can click here to get the API key. And rest of the code is here. Okay, in that what I did, I have used the model Gemini 2.0. You can change the model also from here. Okay, from here, or you can directly change it. You can copy the code from here. Also, you can get the API key from here by clicking get API key. Create API key from here. Okay. So in this way, guys, using the get code feature, you can get the code easily. Also, you can change the language from here. You can get it in Python, JavaScript, Go, Android. Okay. So guys, we saw how we can get the code in Google AI Studio. To get the API key, just click here and create an API key. After getting the key, place it here. Okay. Thank you for watching the video.